Hi everyone, so today's a pretty exciting day because I've reached 100 subscribers yesterday and I'd always plan to have a contest when I hit 100 subscribers. So today I'm going to talk about my contest. So I went to Inglot today because I knew a lot of people were asking me about the palette that I bought. I just bought three random highlight colours so that I could try it out. So today I went in there and I custom made like a smoky eye palette. So I got I just don't want to blind you all. I got a white colour here. I got a really pretty goldy, silvery olive colour, which is very similar to Smoke and Diamonds. And then I got a black, which would be comparable to the Carbon. So that's a matte colour, and the other two have some shimmery colours in it. So they're just gorgeous. And like, it didn't come with a brush, and neither did mine, so I think that's really random. And the other thing that I got for the contest is this Face of Australia black liquid eyeliner, which is the one that I was talking about in my top 10 eyeshadow video, and I did a little bit of a matte comparison with their eyeliners. So this is the one that I was saying when I bought my MAC liquid eyeliner, I thought that it was going to be like this. And this is the one that I learnt how to use liquid eyeliner by using this, because it's such a good product. So I thought that would create a really nice smoky eye. You could do the white on the inside, you could put the top Smoke and Diamonds colour all over the lid, and then you could just smoke it out with a bit of the black and highlight it with your liner. So the rules for the contest is that you would need to be a subscriber, and you can write in the comments that you wanted to enter the contest, and you would need to tell me your favourite product. So I guess that gives me a way of like finding out new products that, you know, I might want to go check out, and other readers can read what other people are suggesting as well. So I'm going to draw the contest on the 10th of September, and I'm going to do that by random.org. So I'm going to close it on the 10th. I'm just going to count how many subscribers have written, and then get a random number from random.org. So so I'm pretty excited. I wanted you guys to try the Inglot eyeshadows because I'm really impressed with the ones that I got, and I guess this is just an opportunity. So I hope you like the colours that I chose. I think they're really pretty and they'll complement any eye colour. So yeah, so thank you everyone for subscribing. I've had so much fun for the last month making videos and, you know, replying to comments and all that sort of stuff. So I will speak to you all soon. Bye. Okay, I'm back just to quickly say that this contest is open to everyone completely around the world. So wherever you are, I'll contact you by your personal email account on YouTube, and I'll get your address details and I'll send it, and I'll make sure it's bubble wrapped so nothing breaks. Once again, I'll talk to you all soon. Bye.